Hi, I'm Nathan with Toadfish. So you recently purchased your 7-inch stowaway fillet knife, or maybe you bought the entire fillet system. A question we commonly get asked is, how do you open and close the knife? And I'm here to show you how. So to open, simply grab the knife or the blade, and it will snap in place. To close, on the back of the ergonomic handle, press the release and bend the blade back into the handle. This helps prevent against rust and keeps it safe when stored properly.